of former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee. Union Minister Smriti Irani also visited AIIMS today morning. Atal Bihari Vajpayee was admitted to AIIMS on June 11th with kidney tract infection, chest congestion, urinary tract infection and low urine output. I'm now joined by Meenakshi with more details. Meenakshi, what can you tell us about the health of the former Prime Minister?
Well, Kavita, this is something which we are all very anxious about, and we've been given to understand from our sources within AIIMS that the institute is expected to come out in a short while with a bulletin which will detail the present status of health of the former Prime Minister. But what is very interesting is the fact that the Honourable Prime Minister chose the 15th of August, which again we have been given to understand from our sources within the PMO, is that he makes every year, he makes a visit to the former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee on the 15th of August. And yes, therefore, this since he, the former Prime Minister has been ailing for a fair bit of time, and he has been under observation in AIIMS for nearly a couple of months, the visit of the Prime Minister without protocol to AIIMS was something which created a bit of a flutter at that point in time. But yes, Kavita, all eyes now on this medical bulletin which the All India Institute of Medical Sciences is expected to come out with shortly, which will detail the present health status of the former Prime Minister.
Right, Meenakshi, of course, we will come back to you for that update as and when AIIMS releases that bulletin, which, like Meenakshi just pointed out to us, is expected shortly.